अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाह. सो इन कुरान स्टडीज टुडे आई एम गोना बी डूइंग सूरतुल गाशिया फ्रॉम आयत नंबर 5 to 7. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. आउज़ु बिललाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम. बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम. सो इन आयत नंबर 5 अल्लाह सेज तुस्का मिन आयनिन आनिया. सो इन द प्रीवियस आयत वी सॉ दैट देयर वाज मेंशन ऑफ द डे ऑफ जजमेंट ऑन व्हिच सम फेसेस वर सपोज आर विल बी डाउनकास्ट एंड दे विल बी टायर्ड बर्निंग इन फायर. तुस्का मिन आयनिन आनिया एंड इट मीन्स left to drink from scalding spring. So tuska means that they will be given to drink. So these people they will be drinking from boiling water, that will be their drink. And then laysa lahum ta'amun illa min zari'. And it means that they will have no food except a foul thorny shrub. Ta'am means food and zari' means bitter thorny plant. So how bad that will be, we cannot even imagine. But just to think about it, like the cactus plants, you see how thorny they are and how bitter and that kind of things. So we cannot even imagine what kind of shrub that's going to be, but that is going to be the food of those people. May Allah not make us among those. And then the last ayah for today is la yusminu wala yughni min jur. So the two things that a food is supposed to do is that it's supposed to satisfy your hunger and it's also supposed to give nutrition. So this food that they're going to be eating, neither nourishing nor satisfying hunger. So yusminu means it nourishes and jur means hunger. So this food will not be any nourishing and it will not fulfill their hunger. So this in this passage, basically the people who disbelieve and who strive in the wrong way, they're it's been mentioned that what's going to happen to them. And in this next passage, inshallah, which will start tomorrow, we'll see about the believers, how they are going to be treated. So that's all for today. Fi amanillah.